And that was Todd Gordon, supported there by the Royal Air Force Squadroneers, from his Helping the Heroes album with I Left My Heart in San Francisco. And Todd is presenting the Scottish Jazz Awards next Sunday, which we'll be covering on social media. If you'd like to get in touch, then please text us on 80295. You can get in touch through Facebook, Jazz on BBC Radio Scotland. Use the hashtag JazzNights on Twitter or email us at jazznights@bbc.co.uk. Thank you very much to Renee Kennedy Boyle, Andy James, Callum Neal, Ray Harris, Kay Emery and Rachel Lightbody, who've already got in touch. The Glasgow Jazz Festival kicks off on Wednesday the 21st of June and it's bringing an incredible lineup to venues across the city. Trumpeter Ryan Quigley performs with strings. MOBO-nominated bassist Michael Walsh performs with Paradigm Shift. Legendary Afrobeat drummer Tony Allen pays tribute to Art Blakey. The incredible all-female lineup Neria, who I fully recommend, will be performing. And this next artist, Scottish saxophonist Lauren McDonald, who joins me now. Welcome to Jazz Nights at the Quay.
Thank you very much. Glad to be here.
Great. Well, this can't be your first performance at the Glasgow Jazz Festival.
No. I was actually thinking about this earlier on. I think that I've played on and off at the Glasgow Jazz Festival for maybe 26 years, which is horrifying, because obviously I can't be that old. But yeah, I've got 20.